Avasoft is hiring candidates for the two roles like a data engineer as well as the QA engineer. In this video, let me see what are all the eligibility criteria and how you can apply for this job role. First, let me see the company profile. Avasoft is a next-gen product company accelerating the digital transformation of corporations and consumers, leveraging modern workplace, data science, mobility and cloud. Our products are developed with the scalability as top of mind to deal with continuous enhancements and customizations that have helped us address our customers' business needs more accurately within timelines. The job role they are providing is data or QA engineer. Now let me see the job description. For trainee, that means a data engineer, strong logical reasoning skills, ability to write basic SQL queries, basic understanding on databases, average or decent to good communication skills. Skill requirements, trainee software engineer, strong logical and reasoning skills, strong on OOPS concepts, strong in at least one programming language. Skills requirements for QA engineers, strong logical and reasoning skills, strong in manual testing, good in writing test cases and test scripts, average or decent to good communication skills. These are the job description they have provided. The job location needed is Chennai. Experience 0 to 1 years of experience. Salary will be of 4 LPA. Eligibility criteria are freshers plus experienced candidates can apply. 0 to 1 years of experience. Batches of 2016, 2017, 2018, 2019, 2020, 2021 batches are eligible. BTech, any stream can apply. 60% of 60 GPA and above throughout without any running backlogs can apply. These are the eligibility criteria they have provided. And the interview process is of online test and virtual interviews. How to make resume like a pro? Before going for registration, use these two links to prepare your resume like a pro. And if you have any queries, you can ask me via the Telegram channel as well as the YouTube channel. And if you want to know the latest updates about the jobs, follow me via the YouTube channel. And this is the apply link I will be giving in the description box. Use the apply link to apply for this job role. All the best for your entry process.